April 30th, 1975. The Vietnam War is wrapping up. Saigon is on the brink of falling, and the U.S. is in a race against time. They launch Operation Frequent Wind, the biggest helicopter evacuation ever seen. The U.S. leaves, and Saigon transforms into Ho Chi Minh City under a new flag. It's a new chapter for Vietnam, rising from the ashes of war. Want to know more? Check out the full video on my YouTube channel. It's a story worth hearing.